Is freaking vlogs, 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 like every single day. Only because it's almost my birthday.
Mommy, let me in.
We're about to head.
Julie, don't drop it.
And guys, look at my. Excuse me, look at my puppy right now. Say hi. Want to just play me, guys? Just look at my brothers and sisters playing.
Yo, what's up?
Say hey, Jaja.
Hi.
Can they see you? Oh my gosh, guys. My birthday is like literally loading, and I'm like so excited. So excited. Let me get back to my vlog watching. Oh, oh my gosh. We are grilling today.
Hi, Kate.
How's the food?
Hi. Doing good.
Watch us fly our
kite. How's your food, Jaja? Who's the best chef?
Daddy.
Yes, Daddy's the best chef.
Mexican corn.
Doritos?
Mm-hmm.
What happened?
Chase it. Chase it.
Mommy, a spicy one too?
You like it?
Whoa.
You don't like it?
No. You don't like it?
Cheetos.
You don't like it, Jada?
No. But Cheetos is your favorite. I love it. They're so spicy for me. I can't eat
them. Yo, it's Monday morning and I just got back from the gym. It's President's Day. I want to go to the mall to get me sandals for the trip. I'm not sure if they're open though. Let me see. Let's see. Okay.
And what size
did you? I wanted a 38. Well, 38? The boots, the boots I have.
Can you give me your phone number?
It's 954. Okay. So the boots that I have them in a 40 because I know they run small. I don't know if those sandals run small too, but if they do, I would probably need a 40. But send me the pictures and then I'll see. So guys, usually on Mondays, they come to like clean the house and look at this like cute carpet thing that they do. I feel like they do like a different design every week, but isn't that like dope? I never get that when I do the vacuum in. I don't know how they do that. I gotta ask them how they do that. Look, it's like all over.
like everywhere. I could never get that done.
Well, it's time for me to take a shower. I'm so sweaty right now, but gym bod. They also do this like little cute flower thing with the tissue whenever they come. I don't even know how they do that, but that's just dope.
Oh my gosh, guys, I'm like obsessed with this freaking camera. This is the Sony ZV-E10. And boy, this shit is like wicked. Like, hi, princess.
Yeah.
Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
You did good at the tutor. What were you eating?
I was eating my chocolate.
Chocolate?
Yeah.
What I said about chocolate?
No chocolate.
So why did you eat it? Okay, I'll see you later. I'm gonna take a shower.
Okay, this is my baby doggy.
This is your teddy bear?
Hey.
Okay, mommy gonna take a bath. Until her birthday, so that's another 2 weeks before I do my hair, and I'm just keeping it. I've been wearing like a slick back bun for the past 3 weeks, and I've been washing it like once per week. So yeah. If I'm ready? Yeah, I'm gonna be ready in like 5 minutes. I'm about to pull my hair up and then do this consultation. And then I'm ready. You ready? So I have my slick back ponytail. I'm about to turn it into a bun real soon. I have a minute left before I gotta call her. My alarm is gonna go off any second now. And there we go. Claudine, this is Philly from XO Links.
How are you?
I'm good. And you?
I'm doing well.
Okay, awesome. I'm calling because we have a consultation today.
Yes.
Okay, great.
Thank you, Philly.
You're welcome. Bye bye. I'll see you soon.
Okay, alrighty.
Alrighty. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm like literally sweating. Like, look at me. My face is like sweating out hell. Only because we turned the freaking air off, you know, because they were cleaning the house, and I like to have all the windows open while the house is being cleaned, and there's no AC right now and fuck, I'm burning up. Literally burning the F up. But anyways, I'm through with my consultation. So I'm gonna finish up my hair because Omi is over there keep asking me. I know he's like ready right now. He must be like, why the hell isn't she done yet? I know he's waiting on me, so I'm gonna try to hurry my ass up. I feel like I need to cut my baby hairs, my mature woman hair, and turn them into like a baby hair type of look, type of vibe. These are like grown up hairs right now. Sheesh. Okay, so this is my look. I'm going to make my bun. I'm just going to twist it out real quick. Okay, guys. Let me go put my clothes on. Baby this shit. It's so freaking nice. That's how much hair spray. My friend introduced me to it. My friend Renee told me about it, and bro, I've been obsessed ever since, literally. So I'm ready and let's go to the mall. So we're just about to make the kids a little quick fix before we leave. What's it in?
Hold on!
Bad fucking bunch, bitch!
I'm going to the food, or you going downstairs? Finally at the mall. We're about to hit up some stores. I'm pretty sure they're not gonna want us to like record in the store, so I won't be recording, but I'll let you guys know where I went and I'll try to get some clips if I can. But yeah, shopping, we're here trying to get some food. This is some stuff that we got right here. He went to Shake Shack, it's literally right there, over there. He went to get us some food, waiting for him to come back so I could fill my belly, because this is hungry. I have not had anything from morning. What time is it? Let me see. It is 5:57, almost 6 o'clock, and I haven't ate all day. Well, let me not lie. I had some protein shake this morning after I finished working out, but since then I haven't had anything, so I'm literally starving. Yeah, so when I get home, I may do like a little unboxing type of thing so you guys can see what I got. Yeah guys, so last night when we got home, we did a little unboxing. I did not record anything. We took everything out of the bags. We have like 2 piles on the floor, one for him, one for me. And we just basically made outfits with the stuff that we bought. So we paired them with like other stuff that we already have in our closet. And we just like put them to the side. Let me show you. And over here, we have like the stuff. So these are some of his stuff that he's gonna bring. He have them right here. And then over here, oh my God, why do I have so much freaking stuff? Over here, I have like a bunch of stuff. I still haven't tried anything that I ordered. I'm gonna try them for you guys for sure. These are like sandals that I've been had. None of these are new. Put them over there. Guys, these are like some swimsuits from Louis Vuitton. Oh my gosh guys, I bought this yesterday and this is like so freaking gorgeous. I'm not even gonna lie. More like swimsuits. And just like some stuff. But I'm gonna try them. I'm going to try them for you guys. I gotta go to work. It's 8:04. I have work at 10. Our first client gets in at 10 a.m. My assistant usually opens the shop, so I don't really necessarily have to be there at 10 because she usually prep the clients until I get there. I don't think I'm gonna go to the gym this morning because this is beat from yesterday. I'm still sore from working out yesterday. So I'm not gonna go to the gym this morning. I'm just gonna go straight to work. I wanna say I have like a couple like super gorgeous pieces. I have this set from Fumi London. I think that's how you pronounce it. F-U-M-I. It's like a pink skirt set. And let me tell you, it's like beautiful. Like super beautiful. I can't wait to show you guys. Oh my gosh, what's this calling me? But yeah. So I'll check in with you guys maybe tomorrow or later.
Right behind her.
Hey guys, so I'm about to leave work. Say bye.
Bye.
What time is it?
Oh, it's 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. Under that?
Yeah. 8:04.
8:04. About to go home. Ooh. We're done for the night.
Thank God, cause we're tired.
What you got? What you got?
What you got? Tell her to say it again. It's too funny.
Say it again, man.
What you got?
Thank you.
my back to go to the gym right now. Everyone else is sleeping. I'm a bit tired. But I still gotta get this workout in because, you know, sis gotta get her birthday bod right. We gotta get that birthday body together. So even though I'm super tired, still going to the gym. Walking to the gym like in the mornings is like so therapeutic to me. I get time to like clear my mind and just enjoy the walk, you know? I love it. I love this for me.
Yeah. Hey.
Can my vocals up a little bit more, please?
Yeah. A little bit more. Yeah.
I'm on the
yeah.
I'm on it,
I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. Chain with the new bezel. All my niggas put it work. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level, brought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt, chain with the new bezel. All my niggas put a work, used to be sleeping on itchy beds. Bad buzz in the motel, now your bitch give me head. 20 bitches in the hotel, on a Roman noodle diet. Tour life wasn't so well, all my niggas throwing riots. Marsh pitting on your toenails, Uncle T doing so well. First class from a hotel. Birthed at 15, in the feds getting no mail. My daddy died and my cousin too, they ain't let him out of no cell. Provide jobs for my whole block, I cannot slow down. Nigga, I won't stop now, motherfucker, this is my town. Take the block, make it hot now, 143rd with the drop down. Icy chain with the watch now, third piece full of rocks now. Nigga squint when they watch now.
Finally done with my workout, y'all. I'm about to head home right now. Make me some protein shake. That was a really good workout. I'm not even gonna lie. I feel really good. I just got back from the gym. I'm exhausted. The sun was so hot walking back. I'm about to make me some protein shake. Are you gonna help me? You gonna help me blend it up?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
And guys,
I do not have any bananas.
Oh man, I got a good idea.
What's that?
We can go to the supermarket and buy some bananas.
But I need it now, so what are we gonna do? I'm just gonna have to use the protein shake, the protein powder, and the oat milk.
Yeah.
To make my shake, no bananas.
No.
I could probably add some peanut butter.
Yeah.
That sounds good?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna do that. Let's go make my shake.
Peanut butter, where are you? I find it.
It's all the way up there.
Let me I find it.
Peanut butter.
And?
Oat milk.
Yeah.
And? We don't have any bananas. Can you get my protein mix? From the pantry?
Yeah.
The big jug?
Yeah. Where's the big jug?
It's on this side.
On this side?
Mm-hmm.
I found it.
You found it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey guys, this is gonna be the best thing ever.
Two in it for me.
One. Good, right? Told you. You wanna try it?
Not again. That's mommy. Okay. And mommy is there. Me and mommy got a ghost star. And my mom is the best.
I love you.
I love you. Click this channel and click.
Subscribe. Yay! Come on.
Tomorrow when I go to New York.
Oh yeah? Gave you a more like defined look.
Girl, why do I have an ice cream in hand right now?